wet house cake.
I have no idea. Kieran, what are the reports?
Gas has arrived at 2:40 PM, GMT.
Kieran, is there any casualties?
You must be joking.
Why?
Half the world is dead.
How come we're safe then?
You had to be outside the day.
I think we need a doctor.
So, what's going on?
Do you know where the gas came from?
No idea.
It has, however, killed half the world.
How long ago was this?
The minute the gas came in.
So, nothing can go outside?
Strictly speaking, that's not true. Only humans can't go outside, so really, the doctor would be okay. Actually, that's a good idea. I'll go outside. I'll take one of those humans cameras. I'll film it, and then maybe we can see if there's any indication to what or who slash whatever has done this, should we say. I can taste the smoke. It's evil. I feel like death is already knocking on my door. It's not going to kill me. I don't feel anything stopping. I just feel everything trying to rush, but trying to slow down at the same time. A balance that shouldn't be real. I have one idea who is behind this. It's the Flints. It must be. Smoke. Red. Has to be them.
Did the gas not work?
It did, but you weren't relying on a meddling Time Lord to get in the way.
We will still have this planet. The galaxies will crumble at our feet. No one will stand in our way. Not even you if you meddled before. You won't be able to meddle again. This land will be a piece of rock when we are done. This will be our docking bay. Our docking bay to freedom. We will rise again. We will take back from our defeat. And we will understand what makes our race great. For freedom. For victory.
I don't know how, but I will stop you. Because if you want to look me up, I'll be anywhere in time and space. Look under the name. The Doctor. You better start running. Listen here, you lot. If I know the Flints, they have not killed the human race. They don't commit mass genocide. They only commit mass genocide on the war. A war they're against, like Vampire Knives. They're the vampires that they're at war with. I think they won this planet as their ground war. I will not let that happen, so what we're going to do is we're going to clear that gas, and any way we can, we must think of it, okay?
So, LA, our plan is to go to the mothership whilst the others hold them off, okay? Come on. As you know, you'll stay in the TARDIS. I'll go.
I'm asking you to stop this war. If you do, I can give you some valid information that may persuade you.
What is the valid information?
I have coordinates for Gallifrey. I'm going to give them to you, if that's alright, Vaya. I'm going to put my hand on your inhibitor, basically. Is that alright?
this information is valid, we will take this war to I can't promise that all the Flints will join. I know at least three trillions will be down. But we will go south.
You will be punished for the crimes you have broken. Last words are not tolerated. Don't think I won't shoot you, because trust me, I'm having a really bad day. Stuff it. Do you really think a gunshot could stop us? We are superior than you in all respects. Okay, I'm not going to lie, but the worst thing is, I've got no bullets left in my gun. And I've got hold of their crystal.
Say something nice.
Can I tell you something really important? You have to whisper it. It's like thorn. I'm going to kill you in a minute.
But did I mention bananas?
Let's have a goodbye selfie for your kid.
LA, I have a plan. Now that I've been on the mothership, I know what energy they use. I can hurt them. I can't kill them. I can't destroy them. I can't do anything like that. But I can hurt them for a minute and wait for the unit to kill them. It's all we've got left now. The remaining Flints will have to be killed.
I don't think so, Flints. You're lost. Now go home. Leave him alone. I said, leave him.
No. I have seen what they did to the other three eyes. They pretended they had a crystal of mass destruction, so the Flints would chase after them, and then they would fall into the booby traps of unit officers. I have seen it. They even were able to convince the pures of the world.
Do this, I really do, but you brought it upon yourself. Clark is going to fire a rocket, and that rocket gunship will be attached to my sonic screwdriver, and whatever building I'm in is what the rocket launcher will hit. I'm afraid to say the missile will hit this building and blow it up.
Yes, I'm free. Come on, Kieran.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye.
Well done, you three. Oh, and say goodbye for Martha for me. That's alright. Well, I wish you the best of luck, and until the next time.
See you soon, Doctor.
Kieran, what's our cover story for this?
Darren Brown.
Again?
Ah, he sent us flowers.
There was a...